What are you recording to?
That.
Hare Krishna, sorry, quick.
Flower petals here.
Going in. They don't want him to go in this door, they want him to go in the front door.
Where's the front door?
Right around
which
the
way
other
do you
side.
Go?
You go, you can either walk around this way or right where you parked your car.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Ignorance is
first praying emanating from the spiritual master,
then
ignorance is destroyed.
But it seems that it is opposite. First avidya should go and then prema should come. What? Govinda Bhagat.
No, prem should come first, then avidya will go.
How it will come if there is avidya, anartha, may it come? If there is anartha, avidya, then prem may come? Have you heard anywhere?
No.
Srila Prabhupada used to say that once one gets a higher taste, then the lower taste goes away. He gains a superior taste, and then the taste that is remaining in this world is no longer tasteful.
The question is there, that if there is avidya, anartha, and all other bad things, may prem come? That is this?
Yes.
In the introduction, the first chapter of the Madhurya Gudamini, Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur is expressing how Bhakti Devi is in the possession of the pure devotee. And totally independent.
Jahar Prasad Bhai.
By his mercy, by the mercy of Gurudev, Prem comes.
First and then everything. Otherwise, no way. But we think opposite. This would be more qualified, then you will have to hear and to have the kripa of Gurudev. So it is not good Siddhanta. By the mercy of Gurudev, serving him, Prem comes. First, it will come the rays of Prem. Very little Prem. In the shape of Shraddha, Nishtha, Ruchi. Gradually they will go away. The bhakti will coming, and they will gradually go. When Prem will come, then totally avidya. Otherwise, understand?
Yes.
Second thing, we have heard that Dronacharya asked his disciple that give me that thing.
Ekalavya.
And he did not thought anything. At once he gets to. How strong disciple. We should try to do like this, no? If you are not doing service to our Gurudev like this, how you can be advanced devotee? So he was advanced devotee. Eh?
He disobeyed his Guru.
How? He gave advanced devotee. And how he disobeyed?
That was the consequence of his...
That we should follow or not him?
Sorry?
Should we follow him or not?
No.
Why not?
No.
Why? We should not give our tongue to Gurudev?
No. Our heart. Our heart.
Our heart. What a defect in that...
Ekalavya.
He was against Krishna. He was inimical to Krishna.
He was inimical to Krishna's devotee. He had pain in his heart against the devotee of Krishna.
He offended his guru.
He wanted to finish them all.
Yes.
Dronacharya first refused that. I will not.
Except you as a disciple.
No.
Not
I will
not
teach you art of
archery.
He told her, I will take archery vidya to you, from you. And when he refused totally, then he went to
jungle.
That boy went to
jungle.
And he established a statue of Dronacharya and he took everything. He became so expert. Dronacharya knew his heart and he said, he thought that he has not obeyed me. He don't want to obey. But he thinks that his what he wants, it should be fulfilled. So he was learning all this. Gurudev knowing this, he took the thumb. This thumb. Because he was like a demon, but demon. He fought with Krishna, he wanted to kill Krishna. So Krishna took his chakra and at last, and he was dead. So he was demon. But in his own absence, not listening to me, they don't want to listen. They keep name of these disciples, Ekalabdha Maharaj ki jai.
Instead of local Maharaj, Ekalabdha.
So many Ekalabdha. I think that he was so
advanced devotee.
Advanced devotee that he gave thumbs. This is now. So we should try to know the inner heart of people, and in this way we want to serve. I like to be with Gurudev because all will honor me. This is good thing. When a photo will be taken, then I will be in front of Gurudev. Because all will know his soul. What he wants, we should know and do accordingly. This is Chaitanya Mano Vishtam Sthaptam. If we can think and understand the Siddhant, then very soon we will develop our hearts to Gurudev and having his mercy, rain, and then Abhidya.
Hari Hari
Gurudev, how could Ekalabhya learn archery so well if Dronacharya wasn't...
It was the abhas of Kripa. Abhas Kripa, you know?
Semblance.
Semblance of mercy. If we are doing offensing name aparat, so much wealth will come. Reputation may come. Why they will come? To finish our bhakti. But we think that, oh, if I have been namaparat, yet so much wealth is coming. So this is net. Hare Krishna, Hare
Krishna. You say that when we're chanting, and if we're thinking about getting material benefits, then those benefits come to us. We should know that it's just...
Wonderful.
It's just... it's not real bhakti that we're doing. We're not...
Huh?
It's not beneficial to us. If these benefits come to us, we're chanting, our mind is wanting this and that, then...
No. Man is knowing everything. He knows all things that you don't know. He knows your heart more than your mind. So if you have no desire anything, anyway, will not come. But you have internally desire, but you are not knowing, understanding. But he knows, so he will say. If you don't want that thing, you refuse. But you are not refusing. Oh, it is coming. But this is desire.
Hey, Gurudev, is it possible that once having got the mercy of the Guru, that and ignorance goes, that later on, due to some bad association or lack of association, that the anarthas will come back?
Again,
or is it actually...
You
said that Prem will come and Avidya will go. But is it possible for such a devotee to have, having received that mercy
if he has attained Prem, no chance.
So if anarthas
but
come...
But he is thinking that I have received the mercy of Gurudev, but he is still not anything. Some praise is coming, some money is coming. And he thinks that this is the mercy of actually doing the mercy. Then he will fall.
So when Prem comes and Avidya goes, there's no anarthas?
No, at that time there was no Prem, actually. Not even Abhas. What was that? Pratibimba. Not even Pratibimba. You played that last night very well. But your playing becomes a jokerness. You are playing the part of that Brahmin of Kasi. No? You wanted Chintamani.
Yeah.
But so much valuable thing. Your acting was somewhat better, but more did we see that some joker part to please audience. It should be that very good. That mood of that, then it should not be. So let me when he came to Sanatana Goswami, Sanatana Goswami told him that I want to know that whether you want that money or not. So throw it in the air. Let somebody do it. Very loud. Very
strongly throw it.
And after that, Sanatana Goswami knew that he has no wish to have that. And he thought that, only he thought, that Sanatana Goswami has anything more than this Chintamani. He has kept it hidden anyway. Daily that money was not coming to him.
Rolling down to his feet.
You told that it used to come daily. Why Sanatana Goswami will remember this? He forgotten for 40 years or more than that. Where I've kept, he has no remember. And when he began to work, he remembered that Shankar has told me that you have. Then he remembered. What is that? Oh. From this touches from there, this is quiet. And he took and went, after going some distance, not to his home, and he tested all these things, and then he came. No. In the midway, from midway, he returned. I don't want this. I know that you have more, that is, this is the very third class of bogus, this jewel.
So you forget. So
don't I? I know that you have better. I want that better class of, best class of that. That should come a vairagya. So that all audience should have this mood, that I don't want anything of this.
And the nijer rajkona sam vivah karte jana nijer me bodhi liye diye diye bolle
nijer. He was in need of money for only he to marry her
daughter, marry his daughter.
Only that to marry. And he went to Shankar and Shankar. So more things have come that it should be very good impression of all
audience.
They should laugh and make merry. It should go in the heart of. By seeing this, one will so be hear or understand the glory of me. I want to know that. Your wife, your son, any daughter you have?
No.
One son.
Only one son.
He also took
very
from you.
Small family. No? No. Very good. Be like this. Monkey Vihari. Always.
Thank you so much for coming.
In last drama, you became? Sannyasi?
So.
No? Very beautiful
person. Baba,
only having teeth. And you?
Krishna.
Krishna. Krishna?
Krishna, you become Krishna.
Yes.
Oh. Oh, very beautiful Krishna.
Yeah.
Very. This last drama was so good. Of Braj Bhava. But you will have to be in the same, always thinking, always meditating, always.
My
blessings to all.
Well, I wanted to meet you.
Outside? I can't see the.
Seeing my family, but you want to take some breakfast first?
No, no, you should come first.
No.
Huh? After taking my breakfast, you come.
When you want.
Okay.
Half hour?
Ask Namin, because he will be angry to me.
So, adha ganta.
No, adha ganta.
Adha ganta? Okay.
And if he is, now what is the time?
8:15.
8:15. I think that he will make ready in 15 minutes.
We will wait.
Or what is the result? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Ram. Hare Krishna.
Thank you. गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकाय तदा कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय श्रीचैतन्यमनोभीष्टं स्थापितं जैन भूतले स्वयं रूपः कदा मह्यं ददाति they went to a town. One made his hosting under a banyan tree. Near that banyan tree, a prostitute used to live there. On a second story of a very pitiful building. And another Vaishnav, he went and he was hosting in a temple in the middle of that town. This Vaishnav, who was living near prostitute, he was thinking in one mood, and in temple thinking another mood. He was thinking, who was living in temple, that that Vaishnav is there he is with prostitute. He was saying that so many persons are coming and going. And this Vaishnav being with prostitute nearby, he was thinking that, oh, I'm so full, unfortunate that I could not live in temple. He's so fortunate that he's always living in with deities, doing kirtan and chanting and remembering. He's thinking of that Vaishnav and thinking that he is so fortunate. And that Vaishnav always thinking of that prostitute and that criticizing him. I'm so lucky that I'm in temple and he's a wretched person, he is there. Always thinking and criticizing. In the meantime, the time of death came. Who was in temple? He saw that three very dangerous shape. They are coming to them. He told them, "Who are you? We are death. We are Yamadut. We have come to take you." "Oh, I'm not that. He is there. He is there. I am not that person." He told that he is always with that priestess, thinking like that. "I'm so holy person. I'm in temple." He told, "No, no. We know all these things and practice. Especially we have come for you. And then where will you take me? In Swarga?" "No, no, we'll take you to the Haluman bad quality of most wretched place you will take it and punish for you. You are always thinking and criticizing, but he is like sadhu, he is always thinking of you, holy name and everything. So, my instruction is of Rupa Goswami that never criticize anyone. If he is doing bad, he is doing bad for him. But we should not criticize anyone. If you will criticize anyone, that this is wrong, this is this fellow is very bad, then all these qualities will come in you. And Jam will come first to you to punish you. Always try to remember the good qualities of Vaishnavas, of Krishna, hearing and chanting and remembering. I've heard from anywhere that my disciples, they criticize ISKCON leaders and all that. Just so good. I don't want. Whether they are ISKCON or not, they are out of any caste and creed, they are bad, even you should not criticize. Try to always remember and to glorify devotees. This is good way. So Rupa Goswami has told all these things and Swamiji has also told. So you should be careful for this. Now we are going. So much is to tell. Begin from where? From 75 page, last stanza.
Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur has commented as follows upon this verse. One who has not yet...
What was the last teaching of Srila Rupa Goswami? That Swamiji explained, Sevas Sadhak Rupena Siddha Rupena. Can you tell?
Seva Sadhak Rupena Siddha Rupena Chatra. That a devotee in his sadhaka root, in his devotee form, he should be serving Krishna outwardly, but inwardly in his siddha.
No. Anyone can explain the meaning of sevas sadhaka rupena siddha? You can tell anything?
Seva sadhaka rupena. That we serve the acharyas like, say, Raghunath Das, according how he was doing sadhana in his sadhak group, and how also Rati Manjari, she was serving Srimati Radhika as in her siddha group. So like this, following the Goswamis in our own sadhak group.
Outwardly what?
Sankhya Purvaka Namagana.
Yes, this. Sadhak rupena. How Rupa Goswami has done sadhana. Always remembering chanting. Sankhya Purvaka Namakam. These are outwardly sadhana. So what sadhana Rupa Goswami has done in the shape of sadhak, we should try to take it. And Siddha Rupena, what? What is the meaning of Siddha Rupena?
As like Raghunath Das and Vilap Krishmanjali is writing so many.
What? Any slok? Very good. Another slok. Tambular Panapadamaran. You remember? Huh? Utter the slok. First slok. Like Siddha. In Siddha, you should see that Rupa Manjari, Rupa Goswami, what we see in Sadhak Rupa. Now, in Siddha Rupa, he is always serving Srimati Radhika. Tambularpan, giving betterness. Padamardhan, measuring. Helping him, helping Radhika to meet Krishna. By all means, he is expert. Like, nikunja juno ratike lishidhyai ja jalir bhijukti rapekshani. Like this. Tatrati daksha dati ballabhasya bande roshi. This is Siddha Seva of Gurudev. And what is external? Second slope, what of Guru Gurvastha? Mahaprabhu Kirtana Nitya. This is out of. But as a sadhak rupena. And Gurudev in Siddha rupena. Nikunja juno ratike elish. These are. So, sadhak rupena. Rupa Goswami was doing in shape of Rupa Goswami like sadhak. Gurudev like sadhak. Shravanam kirtanam and doing all this. And in internally that Rupa Goswami is not Rupa, he is Raghunath Das Goswami, he is in. There are sad siddha. And then and after that they are. What they doing? Sri Rup Manjari Padak Pada Padma Goshtendra Nandana Bhujar Prita Mastigaya Haas Modataha Konaka Gauri Padara Binda Shambhahanani Shanakais Tabakin Karish. Right? When a day will come, that Rup Manjari will call me and order me to do this. When Radha and Krishna both are tired and Vrindavan walking here and there. Radhika is more soft, so is more tired. She has given her head in the laps of Krishna and feet in the lap of Rukmanjari. Krishna is gently going. Yeah. And sometimes with Pitambara he is washing the mouth of very affectionate. And Rupa Manjari massaging very gently, softly and sweetly the face of Srimati Radhika. Nearby Rati Manjari is standing and he is fanning. She is fanning, getting chamar. Rupa Manjari called by his voice, through eyes. Come on, come on. I will give you a remnant Mahaprasadam. You should take this faith, you should gently miss it. I am going to bring water, very beautiful water, because they are thirsty. Telling this, Rati Manjari came and she took that thing. So when I will have a day to see and to serve like this, when Rupa Goswami, Rati Goswami, they will give me this remnant of this Maha-Maha-Maha-Prasad. This is Siddha Rupena. So he is telling, Siddha Rupena, Chatrahi, Tadbhav, Lipsuna, those who are, have some, even a little, what?
Desire
to serve. लोग का क्या एनीथिंग दे शुड डू लाइक दिस ब्रज लोकानुसारता व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ब्रज लोकानुसारता यू शुड फॉलो लाइक ब्रज हाउ हाउ ब्रज लोकानुसारता कैन यू एक्सप्लेन
How his dear devotees in Vrindavan are serving him.
Like an example?
Like Radharani and the gopis, like Rupa Manjari, Rati Manjari, Lavanga Manjari.
No, not that. Braj Loka Anusarataha. Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Aj Brajvasi. They are following Ekadasi, observing Ekadasi. There are so many persons who don't observe Ekadasi. But Rupa Goswami? They are telling that we are following gopis and gopis. But actually they are not following. Because we heard that Nanda Baba, Yashoda and all the boys, they went to Mathura on Ambika Kanan and they were observing Ekadashi. But some Nimbark Sampradayi or other Radha Vallabhi, they tell that we have nothing to do like this. So Brajaloka Anusara, that root Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, our all disciplic acharya are Brajavasi. We should follow them. They never worshipped Rukmini Raman. Brajaloka Anusara, not like Dwarka, not like Puri, not like every all other places. Like in Vrindavan, Brajaloka Anusara, what Rupa Goswami has done, we'll have to follow. We'll not follow to Rupa Manjari, Rati Manjari outwardly. In Siddha Bhava, we can follow by mind. We can have wishes like this. But we'll have to follow and practice. If you're following Rukmini Raman, Jagannath, Balram, Subhadra, they have done Rupa Goswami. They have prayed only for their mercies. So we can pray for their mercies. But actually, there should be no 2, 3, 4, 5 Ishtadeva. Ishtadeva, you know? Only Krishna and Radhika should be in our heart. We only want to serve them as Ishtadeva. But we will honor all. We will honor Sri Gopeshwar Mahadev. No harm. We can honor Hanuman. No harm. We can honor Balram, Jagannath, Subhadra, because they are same as Krishna, Tattvataha. But we can take only Srimati Radhika and Krishna in our heart. Lalita, Vishakha, all the associates of Krishna, Giriraj, Govardhan, no harm. Yamuna, no harm. But Yamuna Maya is harm, very harmful. Yamuna Maya cannot go in Braja, but Sakhi Yamuna can go. You should think very deeply. Radhika Maya will not go in Braja. Then Radhika Maya is Rukmini. But who is Srimati Radhika? Beloved of Krishna. She is married to Krishna? No need of marriage. More than all these things. So, if anything want, Giriraj is there to give everything. Not to Ganesh, not to anyone. Nothing we have. Only Radha Krishna. We should not want anything from Krishna, because he is loved, beloved. And Krishna is only Nandanandan, Yashodanandan, and Radha Kanta. He is not Ishwar, that he can fulfill your desires. Understand? Krishna is not their Ishwar. Not like a god, or demigod, a supreme personality of Godhead, not in Vrindavan Braja. What is? He is only son of Yashodanandan, controlled by Yashoda. He is Radha Kanta, no Krishna. If gopis have to ask something, they will go to Giriraj Govardhan. Nand Baba will worship Shalagram and tell that my boy should be always happy, my son should be always happy. So this mood should come. This is Brajaloka Anusarataha. What Brajavasi like Rupa and Sanatan have done for sadhan bhajan, we should only accept. Don't go beyond them, that I am generous more than Rupa and Sanatan. No? So we will have to know what Rupa Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, all Sad Goswami or all acharyas have done and how to follow. You will have to know. And if you are not knowing by any good Vaishnava, more superior than us, we don't have this thing. Because everything is in my Guru book, what he has written. Understand? My Gurudev has written everything in my book. So you should not read anything, he has everything. Then why Vyas create, publish so many books? And if Vyas has done, then why Rup Goswami wrote so many books? And if Rup Goswami has written everything, then why Jiva Goswami compiled so many books? Why Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur done? Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur wrote so many books, 100 books? Why? And everything has been done before that, why Swamiji has done so many 100 books? And I think that if he was here in this world, he has written so many books. Krishna glory cannot be counted. He is uncounted, transcendental. So, if there, I think it is true that he has given everything in his books, but to understand his books, some explanation should be there. So Swamiji has not made any book special. He has only given explanation of Chaitanya Charitamrit, Srimad Bhagavatam, Gita, never new thing. So, if any Acharya will come, very powerful, he may write so many book things, everything though is here. But sometimes the truth are covered by ignorance, by Kali. So to clear all these things, they come to explain. But at the stage of now, Vartaman, present. So many new questions are coming in the minds of Kali Yugi person. So to explain all these truths, they have to make so many books. Then, Braja Lokanusharataha, we'll have to do all our functions, cultivate our all activities, like Braja. Braja means, all are not Brajvasi in Vrindavan. There are some Raksha Pulas having knife. In night, they will take in their Raksha, and in the midway, they will cut and loot all. They are not Brajvasi. The Pandas always want money, they are not Brajvasi. In Brajvasi, some rare can be real Brajvasi, not all. So Rup Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Srila Prabhupada, actually they are Brajvasi, because Swamiji has told anywhere that my home is in Vrindavan, office in Bombay, and my practice is in Bombay. So his home is Vrindavan, so he is Brajvasi. No? We should try to follow his internal modes. Oh, some are telling that Narayan Maharaj is defining him, not glorifying. What will be more glory than this? I'm telling you. I think that never anyone can glorify Swamiji like this. Then, Bhaktivinoda Thakur.
Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur has commented as follows upon this verse. One who has not yet developed an interest in Krishna consciousness should give up all material motives and train his mind by following the progressive regulative principles, namely chanting and remembering Krishna.
He has told us that give up all material motives. Are we doing? Those who are not doing, it means they are not following actually. Some are doing little, then we may tell that some. Those who are following actually all these things, they are ISKCON. Otherwise, not ISKCON. I can tell this strongly. We should try to follow him, obey him. Not only by words, but by hearts. Go on.
By chanting and remembering Krishna and his name, form, quality, pastimes, and so forth. In this way,
After developing a taste for such things, one should try to live in Vrindavan and pass his time constantly remembering Krishna's name, fame, pastimes, and qualities under the direction and protection of an expert devotee.
This is more a special thing. And protection of an expert devotee. You are living in Vrindavan, chanting, remember. But you are not taking any association with this expert devotee. Then what is this? Like zeros without a one. What I told you? Zero without one means? All the practice like 0, 0, 0. But Krishna consciousness is not there. Then all efforts are like zero. So you are doing chanting, remembering all this, but not in a protection of an expert devotee. Then all will be zero. If you are thinking, I am expert, Rupa Goswami has not told that this. Then?
This is the sum and substance of all instruction regarding the cultivation of devotional service.
After that he is explaining something. He has told sub and substance, but still he wants to explain. What is it?
In the neophyte stage, one should always engage in hearing Krishna Katha. This is called Shravan Dasa, the stage of hearing. By constantly hearing the transcendental holy name of Krishna and hearing of his transcendental form, qualities and pastimes.
What is this pastimes? What is this pastimes? We are not qualified to hear Krishna Katha, if anyone tells here. What is the pastimes? And he has written Krishna book. All pastimes are there. For whom he has written Krishna Katha, Krishna book? For whom? For all who are neophyte. Who are neophyte? Chanting 50 years. Neophyte are old? No. If we have not advanced our Krishna consciousness to that stage, to Uttam Adhikari or Madhyam Adhikari, you are all neophyte. Only telling will not do. A stage should be there. So he is telling for neophytes, for all, that we should hearing to Shravan Dasa first. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has this, explained all these five things in the last of Yajna Dharma. Very vividly, this. For advanced devotees, and he is telling new five, then what is the difference? Any difference? No difference. Same thing. You will have to reconcile all these things. If you cannot reconcile, then you are bogus. You should try to be in association of a good devotee. Hearing Krishna Katha pastimes, what he has written in his book, what has been written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, what has been explained in Srimad Bhagavatam, 10th canto, all these things. What is the qualification? Only qualification is honor in Guru Vakya, in Krishna Vakya, Shastra Vakya. If you have honor and to develop your Krishna consciousness, you are qualified for this.
Then one can attain to the stage of acceptance called Varana Dasha,
Varandasha means? You should go on.
When one attains this stage.
What is stage? Varandasha. Varan means to decide to take anything properly. Hearing anything, we will decide and cultivate what we have heard. I should do this, I should do this, I should be like this. To decide and to work at on the same point is Varan Dasa. Gurudev tells, you should chant 1 lakh Hari name. Remember always. I heard and I could not follow that he has not come in Varan Dasa. But actually he is doing than he has in Varan Dasa. Now he will explain.
When one attains this stage, he becomes attached to the hearing of Krishna Katha.
Varan Dasa, now he has some attached to hearing that. He will have some taste in that.
When one is able to chant in ecstasy, he attains the stage of smaranavastha, the stage of remembering. Recollection, absorption, meditation, constant remembrance, and trance are the 5 items of progressive Krishna smarana. At first, remembrance of Krishna may be interrupted at intervals, but later, remembrance proceeds uninterrupted. When remembrance is uninterrupted, it becomes concentrated and is called meditation. When meditation expands and becomes constant, it is called anusmriti. By uninterrupted and unceasing anusmriti, one enters the stage of samadhi, or spiritual trance. After smaranadasa, or samadhi, has fully developed, the soul comes to understand his original constitutional position.
This is Swarup Siddhi. Then?
At that time, he can perfectly and clearly understand his eternal relationship with Krishna. That is called Sampatidasha, the perfection of life.
Has Swamiji warned that you should not go through these 5? He has told that you should not hear all these things. He has told that. Bhakti is like a river current. We should try to develop Saman Dasa, Varan Dasa, then Smaran Dasa, then Apan, Bhavapan Dasa, and then Sampati Dasa. Oh, we are not qualified for this. Certainly you are not qualified. But those who are qualified, why you are taking his fists, pulling? Why? Have you any
reason
or power to do this? You have no right to do this? They want someone to control all others. You are not qualified to hear this. You are not qualified to thinking of anything about gopis. Not Brajava. Only do this, that, control it. Swamiji has not controlled all this. This has freedom he has given to go through all these things. His order is to do like this. And if anyone not following him, obeying him, this is his weakness. So, truly obeying him is to follow all these things. This is way established by Rupa Goswami. And certified by all our Goswamis, up to Swamiji. Go on.
Chaitanya Charitamrita advises those who are neophytes to give up all kinds of motivated desires and simply engage.
In what stage we can give up all our desires? When we are beginning, there is no nishtha, desires are there. But when nishtha comes, so many desires go away. But even so many, when ruchi comes, still there are some. But I think that 75 that is gone, percent. In this stage of asakti, almost all kinds of anartha has been removed. But still, there are some. In this stage of bhava, all has been gone, but a smell is there. That a smell can bring anyone again. But when Krishna is seen and Prem is there, totally that smell also goes away. And he can never can fall. Chitraketu Maharaj, Bharat Maharaj, Jai Vijay are example for this. They were not conditioned so only to show us for examples. They have set examples like that. Even they were in the mood of bhav. And a smell of anartha was there. And that is why with the smell he treated that
dear,
like his dear, and he was attached. And for 3 verses, he went down. But we will go where? For nowhere. Never we will return. Because they were realized so, they have gone up to bhav. That is why they returned up only after 3. But we cannot. So, to set examples, they took this stage that they are fallen. Actually, they are not fallen. We should not take them. But we may fall. So, we should be very careful. So, even up to stage of bhava, there are but we should further go on. If you are not qualified, oh, we are not in nishtha, don't think. Try to develop. Try to follow all the orders of our Rupa Goswami, line of Rupa Goswami, line of our Swami.
One should give up all kinds of motivated desires and simply engage in the regulative devotional service of the Lord.
What is regulative? Vaidhi Bhakti. We have no desire actually naturally to serve. But we know the we have realized the sufferings and sorrows of this world. And we know have this Shraddha that by serving Krishna we can go up, out of these things. So we are doing. Then regulative. Following the regulations and rules, regulative bhakti.
According to the directions of scripture, in this way a neophyte can gradually develop attachment for Krishna's name, fame, form, qualities, and so forth. When one has developed such attachment, he can spontaneously serve the lotus feet of Krishna even without following the regulative principles. This stage is called Raganuga, Raga Bhakti.
What is telling? What is? Anyone can explain this line? He can spontaneously serve the lotus feet of Krishna even without following the regulative principles. But
he doesn't have to hear from Shastra that he should serve Krishna.
No, he must.
No, he doesn't have to hear, but spontaneously from the heart, he wants to serve.
There are some rules and regulations he can omit. Only this. What regulations? Which are not helpful for spontaneous service of Krishna. This
stage is called Raga Bhakti.
I don't think that I am not understanding why he has written this Raga Anuga Bhakti for devotees. Why? Then we should take him out of Krishna consciousness and his school. I had a proposal to TBC that first take him out of his school and then to me. Because I am following him, he had told first, and I am telling only his, I am repeating only, so I am not so much culprit as Swamiji was. No, he is not culprit. He is Guru Tattva. He is like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami. He has done marvelous for us that you should follow all these things. We should not criticize him. Anyone should not be criticized.
This stage is called Raga Nuga Bhakti, or devotional service in spontaneous love.
I think that most grievance is that I am telling Raga Nuga Bhakti sometimes. But you can understand that I have given classes here 2 times daily for 12 days here. What I have told, what they are alleging me? Nothing. Actually, nothing. Go on.
At that stage, a devotee can follow in the footsteps of one of the eternal associates of Krishna in Vrindavan. This is called Raga Nuga Bhakti.
What is Raga Nuga Bhakti? Is for whom he is writing? For everyone? Everyone who wants to serve Radha and Krishna. And those who don't want to serve Radha Krishna, for them it is not applicable. So I think that all the devotees who have left their houses or anything, they have gone to Swamiji. Swamiji will want that they should follow this. But if they are not qualified to follow, then you should follow this.
Raga Nuga Bhakti, or spontaneous devotional service, can be executed in the Shantaras when one aspires to be like Krishna's cows, or a stick or flute in the hand of Krishna, or the flowers around Krishna's neck.
That is all right. This is correct. But we'll have to reconcile this. In Braja, Rupa Goswami is telling no Shantaras. But if there is no Shantaras, then something lacking in Braja. So there is some Shantaras, but we cannot say that the creepers to whom Krishna is touching, they become like beloved. They love Krishna like beloved, these creepers. The trees like the friends of Krishna. Cows like mother. They want to serve Krishna like mother. The calf like brothers. Krishna around his neck, their necks. Oh, so much embracing them. When Krishna is picking flowers from creepers, they become so ashamed, like blabber touched us in Vrindavan. Flute, she is not in Shantaras. Gopis are so much envy for Bansi that He is always kissing Krishna, and Krishna is always Krishna. If there is no bansi, take bansi from Braj, then what happens? Like Dwarka. Krishna has no floating Dwarka. He is telling that, for whom I will take bansi from Braj to Dwarka? I have to control gopis, so I need this. But I will go to Dwarka and I will tell, oh, you should go out, my life. And by saying this, they will be controlled. No use of bansi. No use that I should felt quiet on the feet of Dwarka Rani. No need at all. Only my words will do. Oh, they will see my eyes, my mouth, like this, and they will be careful. They will be controlled at once. But in Braja, Krishna is doing so many things to please gopis. And gopis are telling, like last night, oh, go away from our Krishna. Don't let Krishna come to Srimati Radhika. No. This is Braja. This is Ragatmika Bhakti. Those who are following, this is called Radha Yuga. So here, entering the coughs, cows, Krishna Bansi float, is the sticks. Anyone are not of Shantaras in Braja. All are like friends, beloved, mother, father, friends, like this. But it is like this, stated in Rupa Goswami book, like Swamiji has written here. For ordinary person, they have no taste in all these things. Shantaras is ek tarpa. Ek tarpa means?
One side.
Like a tree is there. And if Krishna is not going under the shade of that tree cannot serve. So Krishna will go under that tree, take some fruits, he will taste the shadow of that tree, then they are serving, otherwise they cannot serve. So it is one tarpa, meaning one side. By the side of Krishna he is taking, but they are not qualified to serve Krishna actually. This is called Shantaras. But in Braja, when any tree see Krishna, oh, it branches go full of flowers, manjaris, and fruits. They can go, they can advance their hands up towards Krishna, and they will treat like sometimes beloved creepers and trees like friends. And they will test so many things. Giriraj Mountain, it seems that he is in Shantarasa. But we cannot think like this. So we'll have to reconcile all these things. Go on.
In the Dasya Ras.
In this thing, so much affection, love is in creepers also. When they see Krishna, manjari, new manjari, green lips, they become happy, smiling by flowers. They are doing like this. Come on. They are not of Shantaras. If in this is so pleasure, mood of love, then what to tell of Sakharas, Vatsalyaras, and others. So there is a taste. If anyone has a very little thin greed to taste all these things, the service of Krishna is qualified to enter him. Raganandha. Anyone cannot control him by any rules and regulations. Go on.
So
In the Dasharas, one follows in the footsteps of servants like Chitraka, Padraka, or Rattaka.
If anyone hear that, if anyone wants to serve Krishna like Das, here named, written the name of Chitrak, Patrak, and Arattak. Anyone who had to ask anyone that who were they? Anything about them in any Shastra, where, from where he is writing? It is it is okay or not? If he is telling Samiji, a curiosity will come that what service they have done to Krishna and who are they? If there is no inquiry, then it means that you are not attached to this. So, if Swamiji has written anywhere that Raga Anuga Bhakti, then, oh Prabhuji, what is Raga Anuga? I have not heard. But Swamiji has written here. Will there be an inquiry or not? And if an inquiry is coming, then his sajya or anything. Don't think like this. Then try to understand the writings of Swamiji. This is the duty of any good, bona fide disciple. So many inquiries will come.
In the friendly Sakyaras, one can become a friend like Baladev, Sri Dama, or Sudama. In the Vatsalyaras, characterized by...
Why he has not told one? He has told three, four, five, six. Why? Because the modes of Baladev Prabhu is not like Sugal, not like Madhumangal, not like Ujjwal, Siddham. Different modes. The sakhas are of five kinds. So he has written like this. Otherwise he has written only one Baladev. But Baladev is the elder brother of Krishna. Everything is not manifested here. So he has written so many names. Everything very deeply. If you go deeply, then you are full of love and affection. It will touch your hearts. Then you will have some interest in this.
In the Vatsalyaras, characterized by parental affection, one can become like Nanda Maharaj and Yashoda.
Oh, one thing Swamiji has perhaps done, wrong. Why he did not take the name of his actual father and mother? Who has the actual father and mother? Devaki and Vasudeva. But he has omitted their name. Oh, I cannot bear this. Oh, I know that Swami's Maharaj heart. That he has accepted that his real father and mother were. So he is giving his name. Actually, for other, those who are in very lower grade, for them, they will tell that, oh, father, actually, father, mother were Vasudeva Devaki. Only what son?
Adopted
son? Any word?
Foster.
Foster. He has told clearly. I don't admit this, but you will have to admit this thing. So he has given like this.
And in the Madhurya Ras, characterized by conjugal love, one can become like Srimati Radharani or her lady friends, such as Lalita and her serving maids, Manjaris, like Rupa and Rati.
Like three kinds. Not only like gopis. In gopis there are so many kinds of gopis, so having so many modes. Srimati Radhika mode can you, one can do like this. Lalita Vishaka mode also. Very rare, very real. For jivas it is not there. only her serving maids like, oh, again he has written manjari maid. Very bad thing. If I have printed this book, published, I have taken this name out of that, without manjari as published. But I don't know who published this book. Who published? Any publisher? Or Swamiji has... Oh, everything is now wrong with this name manjari. Don't try to hear this manjari name. Otherwise, you will all be sahajiya. Go on. Our object is this manjari.
This very is the essence.
Highest, very highest. Our mood be there, object be there. But don't think that I am manjari. Otherwise, you will be finished. We can have greed anything to marry a princess, Elizabeth or anyone. No harm. But don't go to Elizabeth and tell that I am going to marry you. Otherwise your head will be at once taken. Keep it in your heart, Mandy. Don't go to what to Elizabeth, any lady, and do this. And then?
This is the essence of all instruction in the matter of devotional service.
Gaur Praman
Hari
Rup Goswami ki
Jai.
Raghunath Das Goswami ki
Jai.
All six Goswami ki
Jai.
Or our Guru Parampara ki
Jai.
Gaur Praman
Hari.
I'm satisfied to finish. Touching all the fun, very little. Hare Krishna.
Shri Gurudev ki
jai. Hare Krishna.
Evening class, but due to some certain reasons, I cannot
attend
my class because I will have to meet so many devotees to answer their questions, also to prepare for tomorrow in morning before 6 p.m. Start from there. I think that in the duties of Nirguna Prabhu, the morning arti should be done till 6 that I may attend the arti, and after 6 or just at the time of 6 I may travel from here. So, do it with not so much, but that you should finish the arti up till 6, that as 6 I mean, because it will take 5 hours journey. So I think that most of you will be in San Francisco, and there I will explain the wifehood pastimes of very lovely of Krishna. So I want to be excused for that I told, and I am not all angels. Gaur Prama.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Thank you.
Love me.
even little boys came to me and told that I want to be initiated by you. So I accepted them all. Those were in laps anywhere. When they will grow more, then they will be helped more. I think that now this place will be known as New Braja. And all the devotees will be of New Braja. Govardhan is also here. Radha Kund, nearby this here. Shyam Kund, Malpuri, everything. I think that from now, this place will be very famous for as a new venture.
Yes.
We will all remember this
occasion.
Okay,
thanks everyone for coming. My Danda Bhaks to all.
Thank you.
Thank you. Especially my heartly blessings and dhanyavaad.
Thank you.
I thanks to you and your family. You are all and so good. And you attracted me to come.
I'll pray every day for you to come back. And everyone else too.
Gopanandani, Gopanandam, Antibad.
Yes, he is there.
And all.
Nandagopal. Gopa Vrindapal.
Nandagopal Prabhu.
So many.
So many. Yes. All.
Hare Krishna.
All. All glory.
All glory to all the assembled devotees. All glory to all the assembled devotees.
Thank you.
the other car.
I left it on the table too. Quickly run. Bring, bring.
I'm going to give it to these new devotees. Is that okay?
Before you